So now I'm hungover on Thursday morning. Now we're in Thursday. This week's flying by. Fell asleep on her couch, did we? She's got a lot of books. Let's search around and see if we can find out more about Maria. See, in a lot of other games, you know, you would hit the button and find out more about this stuff. I'm thinking like Life is Strange, for example, you know, to think of a recent one. This is not so much point and click as it's point and progress. Okay, she's got a padlock on her door. Maybe she doesn't trust me. Try this one out. SDS new left notes. It's a feather. Knock me over with a feather. It's a red feather. Save our sister, women strike for peace. Guess the feather's all I was supposed to find in here. Can't think of very much more. Okay, this is like a hospital bed. Did someone die in this room? That's sad. If that's what happened. Oh. So this is a kind of a specialized bathroom with a mirror. And say hello to myself. She's making me some eggs for breakfast. How kind of her. Okay, here's my yellow box. Let's get back to the case. Get down to business. Right after I eat this awesome, delicious looking breakfast that you made me. Looks like she's a better cook than an FBI agent. Yeah, let's find out what's on this film that the guy has hidden in his drawer, in his back room. All right, what am I looking at? Put it in the sink. Where did she go? Oh, all right. So I'm following her lead. I go one step behind her. Soak it in this stuff for a little bit, I guess. Still not seeing it. Was that a giraffe? Can't even tell what the hell that is. All right, over here. No? Ooh. He looks like he's made of Legos. Explain to me this, sir. What? We're letting him go? So I guess he didn't do it. So what is that picture? That's him and his wife? Or is that him with another woman? That's weird. I picture myself saying, "You're free to go. You're free to go, sir. Sorry for wasting your time." And about the handcuffs. Okay, him and his wife. Damn. Okay, he cheated on his wife. That's why she's slapping him all the time. And she doesn't want him to touch her. That's what I'm picking up here. Maria, let me in. Please. Quick. She shook her head no. So no leads. It's a dead end. Wasted our time. Came up goose egg. Back to square one. Okay, those are chains. And those are leaves on the ground. And it is a statue. Special Agent Ann Tarver has been... Didn't get to finish reading that. This is a very unique game. There's not a lot of stuff like it. It's more like an interactive silent movie. Let's take a sip. Press A to coffee. And then eat a sandwich. Okay, looks like we're on a stakeout. We're not very conspicuous. I don't think we're hiding very well. We're deliberately across the street. Those look like military trucks. There's our wannabe mayor. Let's follow this guy, see what he's up to. Seems like he's up to no good. He's a little too nice for a guy in politics. Bring home the bacon. I think I know what that really means. By bacon, you mean little boys, right? And now we're at a gas station getting gas. We've been shut down. She needs to get a new car. Oh, look. A little stuffed buffalo. For me? What's this? This file. You weren't supposed to see that. Oh, shit. Now she knows I've been looking into her. Great. I feel like 2 cents right now. It's not what it looks like. That's just papers that I was researching about you without your knowledge. Trying to find out the truth. Oh, what? She's leaving me? Come back. Oh, man. I had to walk home. God, today's not going so good. I don't know. I'm making that long walk to the basement. Who knows what we're gonna find? She's gonna hate me. But I mean, I'm an investigator. That's my job. I'm the FBI. You can't expect these guys not to look in on everybody. That's what they do. It's in their nature. It's in their blood. That's what they got trained to do. Is to get down to the bottom of things. Investigate. I don't know much about her. I want to know why you're stuck down in the basement. If you're doing such a great job, what are you doing down here? I want to know the truth. I'm not afraid of the truth. Oh, she locked it. She probably put a padlock on it like her apartment. The freak. Okay. Okay, this looks like the Oscars. Not a graduation. Oh, man. I got some pissed off people. Got the military, a priest, a mayor, and the head of the FBI grilling me down. These are serious times. What do we do? Try to explain my way out of this? That's not weird. Hello. Hello, little guy. Don't mess with the bird, please.